All right, so we got a couple issues on this car. Needs brakes done for the rear. Front got done like 6 months ago, but the rear never got done. So we're gonna try and knock that out, get that brake sensor, brake warning indicator to turn off. Then something else just happened. The DSC, dynamic stability control sensor, went off, shut the car down on the freeway. So we gotta figure out how to take care of that. I've seen some things online. I had to take care of it, so we're gonna try and do that. But first thing is, I noticed that the battery's dead.
So I have it hooked up here. I hooked it up here in the front, but it's not doing its thing. So I gotta clear out all his stuff out of the trunk so I can get to the actual battery, and we can get that going. I hope you see it. It's an MV10. So we can get that going and get this thing running the way it's supposed to be. So let me clear out the trunk, and then I'll get back with you guys when I hook up the battery. All right, so I jumped the car. Usually means alternator is no good. So, fun times. All right, so my crossbar is in my truck, which I don't have with me at the moment. So I'm gonna go look in backyard and see if I got one back there.